Chi Ashley, and I'm here with the beautiful
Felicia
and
Jeffrey.
But I was going to say Chiana and Crichton! Are you having a good day?
Yes, wonderful day.
So how's life been in the uncharted territories? How did you guys meet?
We were stuck outside together, waiting to come in.
Oh, I thought you met on Moya. I'm so confused. We met on Moya and then we met outside. So now that you said you've been here how many times?
This is my second time.
Oh my goodness. Are you exhausted?
Very much. Oh, there's somebody else here who attends here, and for like the last 6 years, he shouts at from some concourse. I'm now, I go, Mayhem, I don't see where he is, but he starts quoting Rigel. And Rigel was like, what the Hezbollah?
What the Hezbollah? Hold on to your people!
Yes, and he shouted that, and I've never met him. And I don't know who it is. And just
Ninja Rigel.
Yeah, and it's almost like it's not connected unless I've been shouted at in Farscape, please.
Wow. Yes, I've spent 5 years getting shouted at and shouting past game quotes. Every now and then when I'm vacuuming and I stub my toe, I may say frill or drink. Only once or twice though. How long did it take you to get so amazingly beautiful?
Well, the costume I ordered it was originally made for me. But the makeup I've kept practicing and kept doing because I love my character so much. I have Instagram photos like crazy of just me cosplaying as you.
So where can Space Blue! Where can people find you guys at cosplay quite often?
Yes, I cosplay a lot. I go by Nerdy Paintbrush online. I cosplay a whole bunch of different characters, Jack Frost, Fiona.
What? You cosplay all the characters?
I do, but my favorite is you.
Okay.
There's a reason I
can't.
This is the first thing I did. I came here and I was like,
I'm Twitter as Cosplay Chaplain. There I do like weddings and stuff in cosplay outfits for people. And then I
do weddings in cosplay.
Yes.
Good to know, boyfriend. Good to know.
And then I repair stuff at conventions through Notice It Works.
Oh, good. So if I have a split of my anywhere.
I blew the ballerina into her tutu here once. It was like minutes before they had to go on stage. We're out in one of the concourses and just like, they got more like, I'm just blue.